having bangers and mash and mushy peas with a thick, rich, beefy gravy made with onions and garlic.
And you'd like to comment, Huey, on the meal being prepared?
Yes, Chef Ranjet has done it again. He's travelled from some miles past many train tracks and carriages to be here with us. To prepare this beautiful meal